हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग योर चैप्टर चैप्टर 6 बी माय मल्टीपल। आई विल बी योर फैक्टर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ दिस लेसन, पेज नंबर 98। यस, दैट लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड वन सोल्व प्रॉब्लम। टुडे वी हैव टू कंप्लीट टू मोर प्रॉब्लम्स। द फर्स्ट वन वी विल स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट लेट मी रीड द क्वेश्चन। मनोज हैज मेड ए न्यू हाउस। ही वॉन्ट्स टू ले tiles on the floor. The size of the room is 9 feet into 12 feet. In the market, there are three kinds of square tiles. 1 foot into 1 foot, 2 feet into 2 feet and 3 feet into 3. Which size of the tile should he buy for his room so that he can lay it without cutting? Students, first read the question. Try to understand what is the meaning of this question and what we have to find. Here, Manoj has a new house. He wants to tile the floor. The size of the room is here given 9 into 12. That means 9 feet into 12 feet. That means 9 means the smallest measurement is showing the width of the room and 12 feet is showing the length of the room. That picture I have simply showed here. Yes, rectangular floor, 9 feet its width and 12 feet its length. He wants to tile this floor. In the market, there are three types of tiles are available, square tiles. One is 1 into 1 foot, the another one 2 into 2 feet and its third one is 3 into 3 feet. Now here we have asked the question. Which type of or which size of the tiles should he buy for his room to lay the tiles without cutting anyone? That means he does not want to cut any tiles. He have to put the tiles completely as it is or as how it is brought from the shop. Here first we have to find the factors of 9 and 12. See, what are the factors of 9 and 12? 1 9s are 9, 3 3s are 9, 9 1s are 9. So, what are the factors of 9? 1, 3 and 9. Now, see the factors of 12. 1 2s are 12, 2 6s are 12, 3 4s are 12. Now, again we can say 4 3s are 12. But here 3 4 and 4 3 are same. So, we don't want to repeat that. And after that, one more 6 2s are 12. That also 2, 6 already given, so we don't want to repeat. Then 12 ones are 12. That in the table of 12, see 12 first multiple of 12 is 12. So we don't want to repeat the same. So we can take the factors from these three steps. 1 12s are 12, 2, 6 are 12, 3, 4s are 12. So what are the factors of 12? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12. From this, which are the common factors of 9 and 12? See, one is in the 9 also, 9's table also, one is in 12 also. And next number 3. 3 is also in both the tables. 3 3's are 9, 3 4's are 12. So 3 is also a common factor. The remaining numbers are not common to both these numbers, 9 and 12. So 1, 9, 3 are the common factors. Here Manoj wants to select any one of the size of the tiles to floor his room. That means either he has to select 1 into 1 foot or 3 into 3 foot. Why? Because he does not want to cut any one tiles. If he select, because in the shop 2 into 2 feet tiles also available. But if he select 2 into 2 feet tile somewhere, that means suppose he selected 2 into 4 tiles, so 8 feet will be available, so 1 feet will be left there to floor the tile, floor the room. Otherwise if he select 10 tiles for the floor, 1 foot will be remaining, 1 foot will be extra for that, because here 2 is not a common factor of the width of the room. That means 2 is not a factor of 9. So, size of the tile which has 2 into 2 is not suitable for this room. Because width is 9, the 2 is not a factor of 9, or other, the width of the room is not suitable with the size 2 into 2. Otherwise, if he select, he has to cut it. But here, he does not want to cut the tiles. So, which size of the tiles he should select for flooring his room? Either he has to select 1 into 1 foot or 3 into 3 feet tiles. If he select 1 into 1, for the width, he has to select 9 tiles, and for length, he has to take 12 tiles. Otherwise, if he is selecting 1 into 1 foot, it is very suitable, 3 into 3 foot, it is very suitable because 3 threes are 9 and 4 threes are 12. So, he can select either 1 into 1 foot or 3 into 3 feet square tiles. So, this is the answer. The notes for the solution questions I will give later after completing our lesson. Now, we have to move to the next question in this page. Question I will read. See, Rani, Geeta and Naseema live near each other. Distance from their houses to the road is 90 feet. They decided to tile the path to the road. They all bought tiles of different sizes, designs and length. Rani bought the shortest tile. Geeta bought the middle sized one and Naseema bought the longest one. If they could tile the path without cutting any of the tiles, what is the size of the tiles each has bought? Suggest three different solutions. Explain how you get this answer. See students, here picture also given. The first one is Rani's house, second one Geeta's house, and third one is Naseema's house. From their house to the road, all the distance from all the three houses to the road is same. It is 90 feet from Rani's house, Geeta's house and Naseema's house. From the house to the road, the length of the road is 90 feet. Here, they decided to tile the road. The three of them selected different size and different designs. Rani bought the shortest tile, the first one. From the first house to the road, it is Rani's road. She decided to select the shortest sized tile, and Geeta bought the middle sized tile, and Naseema bought the largest sized tile or the longest one. So, if they tile the road without cutting, what size of tiles they will select or they should select? Students, for this finding this, first of all, we have to find the factors of 90. We know how to find the factors of 90. Take all the tables which 90 comes. That I will show you. See, in which tables 90 coming? 1 into 90, 90. 2 into 45, 90. 3 into 30, 90. 5 into 18, 90. 6 into 15, 90. And 9 into 10, 90. So, what are the factors of 90? 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, 10, 15, 18, 30, 45 and 90. These are the factors of 90. Now, here which type of tiles, which size or which sized or which type of tiles are possible to lay down on the road? Which type of tiles are available in the market suitable for the road? Either they have to select any one of these, they should select among these factors of the 90, because these tiles only suitable for the road if they don't want to cut the tiles. Either they have to select 1 into 1 foot tile or 2 into 2 feet, 3 into 3, 5 into 5, 6 into 6, 9 into 9, or 10 into 10, 15 into 15, 18 into 80, 30 into 30, 45 into 45 or 90 into 1. In this way, they can select any sized tiles. But students, we know that the available size of the tiles in the market are either these tiles only, the general size of the common size of the tiles available are 1 into 1, 2 into 2, 3 into 3, 5 into 5, 6 into 6 and 9 into 9. Any type of the tiles they can select. Here, this is not the question which type of tiles they selected. No, the question is Rani selected shortest tile, Geeta selected middle sized and Naseema selected the longest one. So here we have asked to give three type of solutions. So that I will show it through a table. Using a table I have made here, I will show it how can they select the tiles. Suppose 1 into 1 foot tile is available in the market. If Rani select 1 into 4, that will be the shortest size. Then Geeta will select the middle size, that is the next size is 2 into 2 feet. And Naseema will select 3 into 3, that is comparing to 1 and 2 feet, the 3 into 3 feet is the longest tile. So Naseema will select 3 into 3 feet tile. Otherwise, if Rani select 2 into 2 feet tile, Geeta will select the next sized tile, that is 3 into 3, 3, that is middle sized tile, and Naseema the next size is 5 into 5 feet tile. Now Rani select 3 into 3 feet, Geeta will select the middle sized, next available is 5 into 5, that is only suitable for the 90 feet road, because 5 is a factor of 90. If there is 4 into 4 tile is there, they don't want to select that, because it is, if they select it, they have to cut it. So 5 into 5 is only available for that. And the next one is Naseema will select the longest one, and next size 6 into 6. So this solution also we can give. Otherwise, if you want to select another sizes, which are the other sizes available there? The other sizes available are 9 feet and 10 feet, 15 feet this type. If suppose Rani select 9 feet, Geeta will select next size 10 and Naseema will select 15 sized tile. But I don't know whether these type of tiles are available in the market. The common size of the tiles available are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 9, 4 into 4, that also. So we can give the solution in this way. Whatever the numbers or whatever the size of the tiles you select, the next Geeta's, whatever, which number is Rani selected, the next number will be the Geeta's tiles, and greater than the number will be the Naseema's tile. In this way, anyway, you can make the solution for this. So we have completed our chapter 6, multiple factors and multiples. Now next class we will continue the workbook doing. Now students, the notes I will send later. Up to that, try to follow these lessons and try to understand whatever I have explained.